Hello everyone, welcome to Neat Shorts. Today we'll discuss a very small trick, how to learn cranial bones in 1 minute. So here is a very small trick. Just remember step off, S-T-E-P-O-F. Repeat after me, S-T-E-P-O-F. For S you have sphenoid, for T you have temporal, for E you have ethmoid, P parietal, O occipital and F frontal. So these are the 6 cranial bones. And out of these, only 2, that is parietal and temporal, they are paired bones. That means they are 2 in number. So we say PT, the PT class that we have in school is paired. Okay. So totally you have 8 bones. Why 8? These are the 6 bones, but parietal and temporal are 2 in number. So this is 7 and 8. I hope this helps. If you like the video, please let me know in comments and let me know what you would like to study next. Also, do subscribe the channel for next topic. Thank you.